So a lot of people looking for, so I'm uploading my video, I need looking for earnings is more. So what is the my structure of the benefit from the YouTube channels? So how you can creating for manual ads to increase your YouTube channel video earnings? That is called, we discuss about two type of options, less than 10 minutes and more than 10 minutes. What is the difference in YouTube's? What are different by the YouTube's? So if you are go for less than 10 minutes, what is the profit? More than 10 minutes, what is the profit? First of all, if I'm sure for more than 10 minutes and less than 10 minutes, first, just give me the off seconds. So I'll give the some seconds time for that. What is the reason for more than 10 minutes and less than 10 minutes? If any video uploading for less than 10 minutes, ad will be only one. Ad will be how many? Only one. If you upload in more than 10 minutes, we can create your manual ads. Yellow color strip, that all will be your manual ads. Why? Because if you can open the website of the 10 minutes video or more than 10 minutes video, here they will showing certain ads in the particular timings. Particular timings. So just in the close, they show you any yellow marks here. We can't identify these yellow marks. Why? This will be not showing for YouTube by when I block the your rating option. So that is called, we have to checking option where particular website. How many ads in a particular video we can find out where? When upload the website, they show your ads. So if you go for manual ads, less than 10 minutes, they approve or not? They're not approved. So where we can give the manual ads? What do you mean by manual ads? Manual ads nothing but just you can decide the place of the time. I have uploading for 10 minutes video. My ad will be showing for after minute, after 2 minutes, after 3 minutes, just to decide the time. You don't decide any ads. This time I have to place my ads. That is this yellow color marks. When coming to yellow color, ad will be displayed. So now is the video is going on. When coming to yellow color mark, the ad will be shown to the customers. Where in the video, overlay ads. Ad will be displayed. So if you play anything in the outside, ad will display will be two platforms. Video inside, video outside. But websites only for video inside. When yellow mark will be came, ad will be changed. Another yellow mark, ad will be changed. So you can show number of ads. You can show n number of ads. Suppose you can give, I'll give 10 ads, 20 ads, your wish. They give only for certain ads. But which is the minute we have required, you can add the particular minutes. Manual ads nothing but not for the custom ads. Only you decide the time. They decide the ads. We don't decide any ads. So I need this type of ads. We do not decide. Just we decide only for particular time. This time I have to place the particular ads for your particular YouTubers. So if you increase earnings on more in YouTube, upload by more than 10 minutes video. Sir will be say is uploading more than 10 minutes video. Nothing but you are uploading some other unknown information. Nobody can watch. Watch is information also required. Some people is all doing that. I'm uploading 10 minutes video. My earnings are very less, sir. People watch time also very important. Your video will be some suitable is compulsory important. If you give some information, if you give 10 minutes, they can watch also important. Watch time also will be important. That is the increase your earnings. Watch time is earning, not for view is earning. Watch time is your earning. How much people watch your timing, that is your earning will be converted. Suppose your video will be 10 minutes. The people watching for less than a minute, how much you earning? Less. People watching for minimum 5 minutes, you can getting for minimum 3 to 4 hours will be play. They're watching for total video, increasing more. So any earning will be depend on the watch timing. So when you have to go to 10, more than 10 minutes, you can add the manual ads. People are watching, your earning will be increased. So any kind of earning on YouTube, they depend on the one is manual ads, more than 10 minutes video. Second thing is called watch minutes. Watch time also. So where you can place these ads? Coming to this video, any video, not only this, click for edit the video. Click for edit the video. In this one, we have to option call is, I'm going to classic version. Click for monetization. Here we can give the ads. How many can, where you can place the give ads? And give the insert your ad. Just you give option call insert ad. Nothing you have to show this one. We can give the particular insert in the ad. Your task just to decide the time and click the insert ad. They play for in the YouTube front end. Is it clear? This is a more than 10 minutes videos. 9 minutes, 58 seconds also not accepted. Exact 10 minutes is accepted. 9 minutes, 59 also not accepted. 10 above. Now, less than 10 minutes. Select it. So here, I'm selecting for less than 10 minutes, it's a 9 minutes, edit. Here option will be here. In this, you can go to option is called classic version, where you can selecting option is called monetization. Selecting monetization, any manual ads are there? No manual ads. No manual ads. Why? This video not there more than 10 minutes. Is it clear? If increase earning money from the YouTube's for the more ads, the video uploading for more than 10 minutes and your watch time also will be very important. The watch time purpose, you are making the perfect videos to the users. Is the video will decide by the maybe skip, non-skippable, overlay, display, and a sponsor card, everything will be support in a particular YouTube ads. But if increase the money from YouTube, more than 10 minutes video is a powerful. So how we can decide the ads will be, we can decide only for ad time. The ad time will show to the YouTube. Is it clear? So this is called, we have earning money from the YouTube upload by more than 10 minutes video, and watch time also will be very, very important. Which one? Your watch time.